it was only a question of time until Murdoch was going to become pretty badly battered and beaten out there. No man can effectively hold off the attack of two